Oh, what happened to my revenge? How do I do the three attacks? Unbreakable, right? No. We're good. Don't get so dry, Hebe. Okay? It's a little stamina. Chill out. Come on. Okay. Oh, I was, and I would have executed. I gotta look at her move list again. I forgot everything. W, yeah. Oh, it's a back. Okay. That's also a back. Okay, that's why. I wonder what this move on. Doctor's death. Doctor's death. What's her running move too? Real quick. Oh, it's a middle. Okay, it's a shield. Let's try it. Those guys are hard. I should use my unblockable there. I tried to do it, I was a little too late. A little too late. See what her Q is. Oof. Give him a nice header. I like my attack to get me revenge. It's helping a shit ton. I love this ability! I know it's not in multiplayer, but it's pretty sick.
Slow!
Alright, how do I do the fucking three-step? That's what I need to know. How do I make him bleed? It's like her big fucking move. Stab. Okay, what's the star next to it? From guard mode. One, two. Are beating the shit out of me. Nice. And a lot of the unbreakables this time. I tried to push him in the fire like an idiot. I killed myself. Can't understand you. Go back to your country, Night Power. Yeah, having that quick switch there is really good, I think. Love it. Danger! Well, that's not what I wanted to do.
Beautiful here.
Got him that time. Though I really wanted to throw him into the fire. That would have been fun. Oh, this is where we died. Okay. Shit, I'm dead. So I have one more knight character to play after this. So I should be almost done, I think. With the knight, anyways. The knight chapter.
I had an idea.
That's a pretty good idea.
Getting inside was easier than I expected. I need to be careful here.
Shit. Regen some health. Nope, just stamina.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Dude, revenge and the unblockable are just an amazing combination. Oh god, I'm probably dead here. I don't get why it's not stabbing the, all three times.
I should pull that one, I think. Now where is the central mechanism?
Oh no, I gotta fucking jump there.
What do you suppose that does?
Please tell me I get to burn this to the ground or some shit.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Oh, Yes, baby. What the fuck?
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Sorry about your house. Whoops.
The Fortress of Sverngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay, Morden again. Health was good, but he's got pretty good health, I feel like. Unblockable level 1. Passive, regen health when out of combat. Ah, reduce damage you take by 30%. I'll do cool shit.
Questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here.
Dude, she's huge.
Barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them. Should we not set them free?
God, she's scary as fuck.
New questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Like, what the fuck happened to you as a child, lady? Oh, I think I'm in love with her, though. That's the real messed up part.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
Take it off! Oh, it's not that one.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
Keep it moving!
Doesn't he have a back at... I don't know. There you are. Jeez, that was annoying as fuck.
To the gate!
Well, that was a combo I've never done before. Use a heavy attack from. I already know that. Oh, my God.
Territory. There was no way home but forward.
Whoops, I didn't lock onto him. People on the ramp? Yeah, shit. Oh shit, she stunned the fuck out of me. God, I love that move. I just love that move. Which side? Other side? Oh! There you are. That's such a sick execution. I wonder what his other ones are. I gotta look him up.
Killing the crew.
Hey guys, if you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe. It helps me out a lot. Also, if you want to watch this kind of stuff live, go to my Twitch, twitch.tv/NateGould. A new schedule will come out every week after I get my work schedule. And if you follow me on Twitter, you can know exactly when I'm going live and when my new video comes out. And if you want to see pictures of my dog, click on my Instagram. All the links are in the description. Thanks for watching.